Hello there, welcome to our channel Log In Helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Microsoft account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, you can see, and on the search bar type in Microsoft.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Microsoft login on Google itself. You can see the accounts.microsoft.com, which is the official sign-in page for Microsoft on the first result of Google. Click there. By both ways, you will be going to the same website. Now to log in to your website, and you can see the sign-in option on the middle left of your screen. Click on the sign-in option over here. And after that, you will be required to enter your email address over here, or your phone or your Skype number. Now let's enter it. Hit enter and type in your password like this, and then you will be logged into your Microsoft account like this. And there, guys, logging into your Microsoft account from your desktop is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.